This is one scary looking tree. Hollow in the vines there too.